I've been experimenting with sculpture. This is what I made. I don't have any tools, so that's why it's all lumpy. This is also air dry clay. I don't really like it. So hopefully my next ones will be better.